Hey, it's not that. Hey, that auntie, she got the little cookout. Look, what is it? It's like the 5th anniversary of our cookout.
Hey, her friend. Hey, she 36. Bro, I want to drown in that thing.
What? She 36.
Bro, I saw that ass. I was about to swim in it.
What?
Bro, I made that pussy rain.
Hey, hold on, bro. Hey, hold on. I think I know her. I think she got one little Ray Ray.
Little Ray Ray.
You know who Little Ray Ray is, right?
Oh, that duck head ass nigga.
He's our second, third, fourth generation of our cousins, bro.
Oh yeah, right there. That's that nigga that stole my t-shirt.
He stole your t-shirt?
He didn't bring it back yet?
Hell no,
we gotta fuck him up real quick.
No, we do. Bro, like, what did you do when you found out he pissed on your shirt?
Well, what I did was I went to his house. And then I grabbed a hammer, and I thought about beating his ass with it, but this nigga had a gun under his pillow, so I ran out the motherfucking door. So damn. I was like,
"Hear about little cousin Eddie though?
Eddie?
Yeah, little cousin Eddie. I heard he went to jail. He went to jail for what was it again? What was it again, though?
I thought he stole some woman's car.
This nigga went to jail again.
And he told me he met 6ix9ine too.
Wait, hold on. I think that's him pulling him right there.
Okay, boy, I see you.
You know what I heard from great great granny?
What?
I heard that little Eddie that she called him, right? Oh no, yeah, she called him, right? No, I think he called her. Uh-huh. But great great granny, she told me that he got pounded. Chill, bro.
This nigga got pounded.
Shh. Hey, little Ray Ray. Hey, you didn't hear nothing, no, dog. We good. We good.
Eddie.
Yeah,
I think
that's nasty. That is nasty. Yeah, but yeah. So what's up? How's she going?
She went to church yesterday.
She went to church?
Did she go to church? Oh, she got to praise the Lord on?
Praise the Lord. She came back and she was like, oh, we got to pray before we make the food.
Hallelujah. God is good.
You want to know something? God created this cookout for us. You know what I'm saying? Because we got that black excellence.